Lady Maisry forth from her bower came and stood on her tower head. She thought she heard a bridle ring, the sound did her heart good. She thought it was her first true love, whom she loved and sent in time. But it was her new love hunting, came Frey the hunting of the hind. Good morrow, Lady Maisry, God make you safe and free. I'm come to take my last farewell and pay my last visit to thee. Oh, stay then, young hunting, oh, stay with me this night. Ye shall hae cheer and charcoal clear and candles burning bright. Have no more cheer, you lady fair, an hour langer for me. I have a lady in Garmath tune I love better than thee. Oh, if your love be changed, my love, since better cannot be, nevertheless, for auld lang syne, you'll stay this night with me. Silver shall be your wage, and gowd shall be your fee. And 9 times 9 into the year, your weed shall change it be. Will ye gae tae the cards or dice, or tae a tavern fine? Or will ye gae to your table forby, and bowl baith beer and wine? I winna gang tae the cards nor dice, nor to your tavern fine, but I will gang to your table forby and bowl baith beer and wine. Then she has drawn for young hunting the beer but and the wine, till she got him as deeply drunk as on the unhallowed swine. Then she's ta'en oot a trusty brand that hang below her gear. Then she's wounded him, young hunting, a deep wound and a sair. Then oot it speaks her comrade, being in the company, alas, this deed that ye hae done will ruin baith ye and me. Heal well, you Lady Catherine, heal well this deed on me. The robes that were shapen for my body, they shall be sewed for thee. Though I would heal it ne'er say well, said she, there is a God above us baith that can baith hear and see. They booted him and spurred him as he'd been gone to ride, a hunting horn about his neck, a sharp sword by his side. And they rode on and further on all the lang summer's tide, until they came to one water where all man calls it Clyde. And the deepest part in Clyde's water, and there they flang him in, and put a turf on his breast bane to hold young hunting doon. Oh, it speaks speaks a little wee bird as she set on the briar. Gay hame, ye Lady Maisry, and pay your maidens hire. Oh, I will pay my maidens hire, and hire I'll gite thee. If ye'll conceal this fatal deed, ye's hae gowd for your fee. Then oot it speaks a bonny bird that flew aboon their heed. Keep well, your green clothing, fray I drop a his blue. Oh, I'll keep well my green clothing, pray I drop o' his blood. Better than I'll do to your flattering tongue that flutters in your head. Come doon, my bonny bird, like doon upon my hand, for I gout feather that's in your wing, I would ye all my land. How shall I come doon? How can I come doon? How shall I come doon to thee? The things ye said to young hunting, the same ye're saying to me. But it fell out on that same day, the king was going to ride, and he called for him, young hunting, for to ride by his side. Then oot it speaks, the little young son sat on the nurse's knee. It fears me, said that young babe, he's in bower wi' yon lady. Then they hae called her Lady Catherine, and she swear by the thorn that she saw not him young hunting sin yesterday at morn. Then they hae called her Lady Maisry, and she swear by the moon that she saw not him young hunting sin yesterday at noon. He was playing him at the Clydeswater, perhaps he's fallen in. The king he called his divers all to dive for his young son. They dived in through the one burn bank, say did they or throw the other. We'll dive nae mair, said these young men, suppose he were our brother. Then hooted back a little bird that flew aboon their heed. Dive on, ye divers all, for there he lies indeed. But ye'll leave off your day diving, and ye'll dive in the night. The pot where young hunting lies in, the candles they'll burn bright. There are twa ladies in yon bower, and even in yon hall, and they hae killed him young hunting, and casten him awa'. They booted him and spurred him as he'd been gone to ride. A hunting horn tied round his neck, a sharp sword by his side. The deepest part of Clydeswater, there they flang him in. Laid a turf on his breast bane to hold young hunting doon. No, they left off their day diving, and they dived on the night, the part that young hunting lay in, the candles were burning bright. The king he called his hewers all to hew down wood and thorn, for to put up a strong bale fire these ladies for to burn. And they hae ta'en her Lady Catherine, and they hae pitten her in, but it wadna light upon her cheek, nor would it on her chin. But sang the points o' her yellow hair for healing the deadly sin. Then they hae ta'en her Lady Maisry, and they hae put her in. First it lighted on her cheek, and sin upon her chin. And sang the points of her yellow hair, and she burnt like cackle.